Who are you?
Sometimes James feels like a boy I could love. Like, really love. Hey.
Hey. Alyssa was different.
It ruined everything.
It was like someone had taken our batteries out. At first, it felt nice, just being near Alyssa again, despite the circumstances.
I'm getting married tomorrow.
I know.
How's Alyssa?
You need to break up with her.
What?
The thing is, it's your fault, isn't it? What happened? I'm sure you didn't mean it, but you've ruined her life.
I'm going under in this time, I fear there's no one to turn to.
Being with Alyssa had started to make me feel things.
Is it bad that it's nice to see him?
Just because someone's quiet doesn't mean they're not right.
Are you talking about yourself? Somebody to hear, somebody to
have, just to know how it feels. The letter I sent you. I'm sorry.
If you loved her, you'd let her go. I guess I kinda like the way you helped me escape. Now the day bleeds into night. Because of you, I killed someone.
I killed him. He didn't do anything.
Tell him that I did it all. Then you'll be okay.
You left a note. Thought you were going to do something bad.
I wasn't going to do that, James. I wasn't.
I love you.
Because I don't want you to hurt him. Normally, I always kiss him first. And then you pull the rug. I was getting kind of used to being someone you love, but now the day bleeds. I've never been so happy and so sad to see someone. I feel the same.
I think I understand what people mean to each other. I was getting kind of used to being someone you love, to let my guard down.